Magnets. The things you stick on the fridge, the things you collect while you're traveling, or the giant objects used to catch criminals in cartoons. Of course, if the criminal is made of iron or steel in that case. Magnets work the way they do because of a property called magnetism. Now let's go to the past and see where it all started.